slightly different. We're sitting right on front, one in front of my window. I wanted to show you some of these very beautiful perfume bottles that I've collected. The studio is different because we're sitting in nature with window open. And my whole idea was to include a little bit of babbling water feature in the back there. Some bird sounds. And just us sitting and chatting in real life, okay, in real time. This one is a beautiful green color, encrusted, I should say bedazzled, with flowers of all shapes and colors. Around the neck itself, and at the bottom too. The stand is nice and beautiful too. interesting design. It is quite different from anything we usually see in perfume bottles. Very Eastern design. There's a lot of sounds around you, but I just want to invite you to embrace them. This is everyday sounds. Birds, wind through the leaves, and of course, traffic and constant construction going on in the background. It could be comforting, it could be unsettling, it's up to you. It's actually quite long, which I like, because it gets almost to the bottle, to the bottom. The actual bottle is quite small inside. If I show you, you might be able to see it. Oh, there's a bee. Just empty. were super.